example for Lagrangian method with two constraints. Minimize z equal to x1 square plus 2x2 square plus 1.5x3 square. Subject to the constraints 2x1 plus 2x2 plus 3x3 equal to 13. 3x1 minus 4x2 plus 4x3 equal to 25, where x1, x2 and x3 are greater than or equal to 0. Here we find the value for L. L equal to f of x minus lambda 1 g1 of x minus lambda 2 g2 of x. L equal to x1 square plus 2x2 square plus 1.5x3 square minus lambda 1 into 2x1 plus 2x2 plus 3x3 minus 30 minus lambda 2 into 3x1 minus 4x2 plus 4x3 minus 25. On differentiating, dou L by dou x1 equal to 2x1 minus 2 lambda 1 minus 3 lambda 2 equal to 0. Dou L by dou x2 equal to 4x2 minus 2 lambda 1 plus 4 lambda 2 equal to 0. Dou L by dou x3 equal to 3x3 minus 3 lambda 1 minus 4 lambda 2 equal to 0. Dou L by dou lambda 1 equal to minus of 2x1 plus 2x2 plus 3x3 minus 30 equal to 0. Dou L by dou lambda 2 equal to minus 3x1 minus 4x2 plus 4x3 minus 25 equal to 0. From equation 1, x1 equal to 2 lambda 1 plus 3 lambda 2 by 2. From equation 2, x2 equal to 2 lambda 1 minus 4 lambda 2 by 4. From equation 3, x3 equal to 3 lambda 1 plus 4 lambda 2 by 3. We substitute the values of x1, x2 and x3 in equation 4 and equation 5. On substituting in equation 4, we get a new equation 12 lambda 1 plus 10 lambda 2 equal to 60. On substituting in equation 5, we get a new equation 60 lambda 1 plus 166 lambda 2 equal to 300. we divide the equation with 2 and we get 30 lambda 1 plus 83 lambda 2 equal to 150. On solving 1 and 2, that is the above equations, we find the value for lambda 1 to be 5 and lambda 2 equal to 0. So now we have x1 equal to 5, x2 equal to 5 by 2 and x3 equal to 5. We compute the Hessian matrix. In the first row, we have 0. Zero, two, two, three. 3 minus 4, 4, 2, 3, 2, 0, 0, 2 minus 4, 0, 4, 0, 3, 4, 0, 0, 3. Here we get the values as 2, 2 and 3, which are the coefficients of in the constraint. And since there are two constraints, we write two zeros in row in both the row and column. We compute the value for n minus m, which is given as 3 minus 2 equal to 1. And then we compute minus 1 the whole power m, which is equal to minus 1 the whole power 2, which is equal to 1, and we get it to be positive. Thus we conclude that Z is a maximized problem.